Ever since Greg and Sheldon were chosen to host Behind the Ballot, they've been getting really close.
Feel the burn, man. Keep going. Think of the results.
That's why they didn't respond.
It was a cover-up.
Jinx, you owe me a Coke.
Is your throat dry?
Yeah, man.
Get him some water, please.
Thanks, man. Thanks, man.
Okay, no worries.
Don't do that again.
It's gonna be an exciting show.
The thing I'm worried about is just like, I think we're gonna be too good during election night that people aren't even gonna think we're students.